Secret Santa 2020. Mix 107.5 and you. Making a difference.
Family number four this time around. Going to continue the giving from y'all because you stepped up to make Christmas happen for these 10 families. Secret Santa 2020. Jocelyn, how you feeling on this so far?
It's been overwhelming, honestly. Overwhelming with joy and just graciousness. And it's just been a blessing to be a part of this year.
Yeah, it really is. Because you're kind of, you know, really new to the to the program. And Kara's kind of been more behind the scenes. This is my first time kind of running.
Kara's the OG.
Yeah, I know.
Yeah.
Hey, speaking of OGs, we've got Clovis Fire Department. They've always been on board from the get-go. Of course, you got Garcia Biscuits. Baca is head elf, lead elf, and Booth, too.
Yeah.
Can't forget about Booth. So those guys and ladies over there are awesome with their Clovis Fire Department. So thank you. Secret Santa Sleigh, Sparkle Cleaners.
Yes.
So thank you to Sparkle Cleaners for sure, driving the gifts around, and we're taking the gifts. We're wrapped by the Clovis High School swim team in, of course, pandemic fashion.
Yes.
So we made sure that everybody was safe. Mike and Debbie, thank you so much for storing all of the gifts.
Yeah.
In their warehouse. And, of course, Pizza Hut, McDonald's stepping up for food. S&S Supermarket, speaking of food as well, they're taking care of the dinner. S&S Supermarket, so cool of them. Carpet Tech, Walmart, with the trees and the decorations. So,
see, and that's what I love. You know, it's such a collaborative effort. You know, obviously, you guys stepped up and donated the money to be able to give these families Christmas. And then we have all these wonderful people that are donating, whether it's, you know, decorations for the tree or Christmas dinner or their time to go shop or whatever.
Right.
It's just an amazing thing that this community does.
Yeah. Yeah. Because there's a lot of time and effort involved in getting to these homes and gas and the cost and everything, too. So it's so cool of everybody to do that. So, okay, Kara, I think you got that letter for family number four.
Okay. This was nominated by Nisha. She says, this is actually my family. My mom's house can't work due to health issues that prevents her from standing long hours, and a nephew who deals with seizures but is the biggest ball of joy that loves to dance to his favorite Michael Jackson. I'm older, so I'm already out of the house living on my own, but earlier this year my father passed away and has taken an emotional toll on all of us, but also a big financial toll on my mom and nephew. I help as much as I can, but it's hard to see her struggle with bills, and now with Christmas coming up and adding on top of that, the plumbing in her restroom has completely messed up. And without a lot of extra financial help, she keeps the door shut and hasn't been able to get it fixed. Mm. It especially doesn't help since it's the bathroom my dad passed away in, so she avoids it as much as she can. It'd be a huge blessing for her and my nephew to get any help or support they can to help leave this year with some good hope for 2021, especially with two bad events happening in her home in just a matter of months that she raised her three children and now her grandson in.
Kids were the stars of this one.
Oh my gosh,
they were so sweet.
I'm scared for my job. He was all over the microphone.
He was ready. He was ready to take your job.
I know.
He was so ready.
He was cute.
All right, let's deliver Secret Santa 2020 to family number four because of you.
Carry another family with Secret Santa 2020.
Absolutely. This is family number four. And we're here in Clovis and driving up to the house and trying to get there.
Yeah, I don't think we're going to get lost on this one. This one's pretty straightforward, right? Lead elf.
Yeah, I'm not going to say that, dude. After 19 years of this, there's no way in the world I'm going to say, we're there! Yeah! No.
Okay, so we won't own it yet.
No.
We'll give you the ding-ding once we pull up. And then when we pull up, we got to deliver families Christmas because of you. So we're on to family number four, Secret Santa 2020. So cool. We got everybody in tow. We got the, Secret Santa sleigh with Sparkle Cleaners. And Clovis Fire Department, the helper elves this year, as always, with Biscuits and Garcia, lead elf driving. We got Baca doing his thing. And, of course, we got Mike Booth driving.
Yeah, and we're looking for the address right now. We think it's coming up here in just a little bit. We're getting close, so.
I think we got it right here, huh? Get everybody out and deliver in the family number four. Here we go.
Go the other door.
Oh, go the other door. Okay. Go the other door. Is there one around the side? Okay, so we thought we were going to go to the side of the house and find door number two. Not so. So we're going to knock on door number one. I was going to go for the box. What did you want for Let's Make a Deal?
Oh, I was going to go for the box too. Okay.
Or the curtain. Baki, do you want the curtain?
I want the curtain. I want the butterfly curtain.
Okay. Okay, here we go. Merry Christmas. How are you?
Good.
I'm KT Kelly. This is Carrie. We're with Mix 107.5. We're the morning mix. We got Baca as well with the closed fire department.
Hi.
So you're probably wondering why we're here, right?
Well, yeah.
Okay. So you were nominated through Secret Santa, through the program that we have with Mix.
Okay.
And we want to bring you Christmas this year. Would that be okay?
Yes.
Okay. So if you say yes, we will bring Christmas into your house.
Yes, thank you.
Okay. All right. I think we're ready to go. So, oh, you're all right. Is Nisha around?
Yeah.
Oh, that's you. Okay. Okay. So that's who nominated you this year for Secret Santa. So that's how your name come up this year. Okay. So tell me a little bit about what's your year's been like this year.
It's been rough.
Yeah.
Their papa, her dad, passed away in June. And it's been hard just trying to get all the bills paid because he was helping us out with all the bills and everything.
So that was pretty recent then?
Yeah, it was just in June.
And so you've been kind of holding down the fort. Like, so you're doing awesome, though. You're doing an awesome job.
Thank you.
Food taken care of for you as well. Christmas dinner through S&S Supermarket.
Okay, thank you.
Going to take care of that. The tree and the decorations were donated by Carpet Tech and Walmart.
All right, thank you so much.
So everybody's kind of stepped up through the community to make Christmas possible for you. Hey, buddy. Merry Christmas, man.
Merry Christmas.
All right. What do you want for Christmas this year?
There's a lot of things. It's really hard to figure out.
Yeah. Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas to you, too. How you doing?
Good.
It's a big tree, huh?
Yeah.
And it's got lights on it already. That's pretty cool, huh?
Mm-hmm.
You can plug it in and it'll light up already.
Light up?
Yeah. It's pretty cool, huh?
You got a lot of stuff over here.
Yeah, we did get a lot of stuff. All the
presents.
You got a lot of presents. That's right.
Who are they for?
They are for you. They're for you too. All these presents are for y'all.
Some of them are huge.
Hey, and then one final thing from our Mix 107.5 listeners. We've also got $1,000 as a final gift for you.
Thank you so much.
$1,000 cash.
Thank you. My plumbing needs fixed.
Yeah, we heard and they stepped up to give you some money towards that plumbing to get that fixed.
Okay, thank you so much.
You're so welcome.
Let's do Jingle Bells.
You want to do Jingle Bells? Let's do it. All right, we're going to sing Jingle Bells. All right. Hey, come here.
Okay, y'all ready? On three.
Okay.
One, two, three. Jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in one horse and sleigh.
Hey, all right.
That's all we know, guys.
That's it. We don't know anything else. So you're probably wondering why we're here, right?
Well, yeah.
Let it be Christmas.
You were nominated through Secret Santa.
In the hearts of all people, both near and afar.
Through the program that we have with Mix. And we want to bring you Christmas this year.
Feel the love of the season wherever you are on the small.
Would that be okay?
Yes.
Okay.
Big city streets where 1,000 lights glow.
So tell me a little bit about what your year's been like this year.
Everywhere. Let heavenly music fill the air.
It's been rough.
Yeah.
Their papa, her dad, passed away in June.
Story of hope and joy and peace. And let it be Christmas everywhere. Let heavenly
and
music.
It's been hard just trying to get all the bills paid.
Fear and hate disappear.
Because he was helping us out with all the bills and everything.
And let it be Christmas. Christmas everywhere.
And so you've been kind of holding down the fort. Like, so you're doing awesome, though. You're doing an awesome job.
Thank you.
Let it be Christmas everywhere. With the gold and the silver, the green and the red. Christmas everywhere.
Merry Christmas, man.
In the smiles of all children asleep in
Merry Christmas.
In the eyes of young babies, their first fallen snow. Elderly's memories, it never grow old.
What do you want for Christmas this year?
Christmas everywhere.
There's a lot of things. It's really hard to figure out.
Yeah.
Let every heart sing, let every bell ring. The story of hope and joy and peace.
Merry Christmas.
Let it be Christmas everywhere.
Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas to you too. How you doing?
Good.
Let anger and fear and hate disappear. Let there be love that lasts through the year. And let it be Christmas.
It's a big tree, huh?
Yeah.
And it's got lights on it already. That's pretty cool, huh?
Mm-hmm. You got a lot of stuff over here.
Yeah, we did get a lot of stuff. All the
presents.
You got a lot of presents. That's right.
Who are they for?
are for you. For you two. All these presents are for y'all.
Huge.
Yay.
Let it be Christmas everywhere. In the songs that we sing and the gifts that we bring, Christmas everywhere.
And then one final thing.
In what this day means and what we believe from the same.
From our Mix 107.5 listeners, we've also got $1,000 as a final gift for you.
Covered mountains and valleys below.
Thank you.
Let it be Christmas.
My plumbing needs fixed.
Let every heart sing.
We heard, and they stepped up to give you some money towards that plumbing to get that fixed.
Okay, thank you so much.
Let it be Christmas everywhere. Let heavenly music fill the air. Let anger and fear and hate disappear. Let there be love that lasts through the year. And let it be Christmas.
Let's do
want to do Jingle Bells? Let's do it. All right, we're going to sing Jingle Bells. All right. Come here.
Ready? On three.
Okay. One, two, three.
Jingle Bells, Jingle Bells, Jingle All the Way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in one horse and sleigh.
Hey, all right.
That's all we know, guys. We know
that's it. We don't know anything else.
Holidays from Mix 107.